Igbinedion University, Okada, Edo State, has awarded Nollywood actress Omotola Jalade-Ekeinde an honorary doctorate degree for her contribution to human development. The 41-year-old actress was conferred with a Doctor of Arts degree on Saturday, November 30, at the institution's 17th convocation ceremony. In her acceptance speech, the mother of four said the award would propel her to do more. She has since posted a series of photos of herself dressed in an academic gown on social media. Dr. Mrs. Omotola Jalade-Ekeinde, MFR, Honorary Doctor of Arts, thank you, Igbinedion University, Okada. To God be all the glory. She captioned a picture on Instagram. Also conferred with honorary degrees are former President Goodluck Jonathan, Oba Saida Demola Elegushi, Mr. Sobetin Agba, and Prof. Olu Aino, who was honored as the university's first emeritus professor. Vice-Chancellor of the university, Professor Lawrence Ezemoye, said the awardees were honored for their contribution to human development and progress at the national and international levels, and they were all recognized as icons worthy of emulation by the Nigerian youths. The Igbinedion University convocation ceremony was held at the institution's main auditorium. Present at the event were University's Chancellor, Chief Gabriel Igbinedion, Deputy Chancellors Cherry Igbinedion and Lucky Igbinedion, Edo State Governor Godwin Obaseki, General Alani Akinriade, Chief Bisi Akonde, Chief Chiedunweke, and Professor Lillian Mwetinya Salami, among others. With her latest feat, Omotola joins celebrities like Mo Abudu, Linda Ekeji, Chimamanda Adichie, and Kenneth Okonkwo, who have been conferred with doctorate degrees from universities across the world. A graduate of the Yaba College of Technology, where she studied estate management, Omotola is a leading voice in the campaign against gender discrimination globally. Her honorary degree comes 3 years after singer Tuface Idibia was awarded an honorary Master's of Arts degree in music by Igbinedion University. Established in 1999, Igbinedion University is the first private university in Nigeria.